It's sustainable. I got a letter from Al Gore the other day. I opened and read it. It said we're in trouble. It said go green. What's that mean? Bought a hybrid Hummer to save gasoline. Went to live Earth in my private jet, just like Sting and Kanye West. Let's save the Earth with arena rock. Pyrotechnics are very sustainable. I'm going green. Can't you see? I keep the AC above 63.
I'm going green.
Hardcore like Slayer. Here's 27 flyers on the ozone layer.
I'm going green.
Because I care. Organic aerosols in my hair.
Green.
So my grandkids will remember when you couldn't buy ocean property in Denver.
It's not easy being green. Having to change that old routine. The climate change could be extreme. It's not easy. It's not easy.
Went to see World with a giant net to save the whales, but they got upset. Brought Shamba to the parking lot, didn't get far. Couldn't even fit one fin in my car. Recycling's great, but my roommate didn't smile when I tried to make a catch from his rare Beatles vinyl. Gotta separate the plastics from the glass, even though it's a pain in the morning. Eversole cans are terrible, so I spread the word with spray painted signs.
Green.
Love animals for real. You see me clubbing with baby
I'm
seals.
Going green.
Bought a piece to save on gas, but I fly every weekend in first class.
Green.
So my grandkids will remember when it wasn't 500 degrees in December.
It's not easy being green. There won't be blood for gasoline. I drink your milkshake like that scene.
Mall. To make my carbon footprint half as small. I wrote this song to express how I felt about climate change and glacial melt.
You know the movie, The Day After Tomorrow? That could happen, dude.
I even rap in haiku.
What?
Manhattan
could be underwater.
LA
could be underwater.
Vancouver
could be underwater.
London
could be underwater.
Detroit
could be underwater.
St. Louis
could be underwater.
Chicago
could be underwater.
Jersey, but who'd miss Jersey?
It's not easy.